Hi guys, just been trying out my 3D printed radio controlled boat. Works fine and there's a bit of wind, so I'm going to try the sailing boats. The little blue one that I stripped right back, repainted, re-varnished, and then the yellow one that I got in a charity shop earlier on in the year, I think. Or it might even have been last year. Yeah. So, there might be just enough wind for them. Just have to decide which way the wind's blowing. I could do with a grandson here to turn it round the other way, couldn't I? Oh, it has turned round.
this is very deep water. Well, it might not be that deep. There's not quite. You're not going in.
We'll just let him run wild in the park.
Yeah.
So you ain't got to chase after him.
Oh, yeah.
Well, the red one's doing nicely. Blue one is doing better now that I've loosened the sails a bit. That one does look like it needs just a bit more weight in the keel to help pull it up. Going to end up in that blooming weed. Well, unfortunately, as predicted by one of my viewers, it just tips over when it gets wet. Needs a deeper keel or a heavier keel to flick it back up again.
Hey, thanks for watching. There's plenty of videos on my main channel with more added daily, so don't forget to subscribe and enable the notifications to keep you up to date with my new releases. You can help keep my channel running by donating a dollar on Patreon to buy me coffee. You can always find more information in the video description. Thanks again for watching.